What is up, YouTube? What is up, YouTube? There we go. I don't know what to do. Get away from the pile in. All three people that will show up. We can, I don't know. Let's see what's up. Hello, spiteful little parasite. You're a spiteful little parasite. You got a problem with me? Message me in private. Should I sub with all your alts? Sure, go ahead. I don't care. Do whatever you want. Think I care? We can... can we stream? Anything illegal? What do we got here? Let's see. Oh, not that one. Let's see. Does Robbie P2 Vlogs have anything new? No, nope, it doesn't upload anymore, man. I don't care too much work. Okay, whatever then. What's? I'm not gonna watch beheadings. Oh, here we go. This idiot's still alive.
It goes now where everything goes right.
What is this? Who the hell?
About 10 seconds before.
Y'all see this? Right there.
Trying to rush.
Thumbs down. Ugh. I don't report. Can I report this guy? Promotes terrorism.
Bella!
Dang.
Welcome.
Hello, boy.
Oh, wait, we have the same tokens. I forgot tokens.
I don't think he's I don't think he's gonna answer our comments. Well, he woke up. I was like, how did he sense my, maybe we'll check back on him later.
Oh, come on, just change it.
I don't know how you do it.
Is he smoking in the hospital? Oh, I'm sorry. Hold on. If anybody wants to join, I'll put it in the chat.
You got an operation room.
Look, Mum, you have the same top as me. You can have it.
Wait, I want the rainbow one.
What?
All right, answer the phone.
I want the rainbow hoodie.
Where'd Jennifer go?
This one.
She's here. Oh. I don't know. Let me give the link back in chat.
Mom, that's a boy one.
Ashley.
What up, Jennifer? What you doing?
Mom, that's a boy one. Are you listening? That's a boy
one. I want a rainbow hoodie. A girl can wear a rainbow hoodie.
No, I don't mean that.
Hey, Jennifer.
This that you want.
I want a rainbow.
What do we miss? Did anybody show up to a stream? Nope, nobody commented. Not even a single one.
Too much. You only have those
two with me. Sorry, man. Her children, her own mother is incredibly. Yeah. They can see it. They can see how stupid she is. Those poor kids.
I love that pink dress.
They didn't get to choose. I love that one.
No, go down. Go down.
Hey. What do you want,
Mom? I want that one, there.
James, can you rent? Oh, I'm sorry. I can't really tell who's a mod or not.
Does this have green in it? Oh yeah, you can get it, Mom.
Get it then.
But I'm gonna have it.
There, y'all should be mods now, I think.
Oh, you sure you want this?
Yes.
Alright then.
It's my avatar.
You're gonna lose. You made me lose my tokens, Mom. Are you serious? You just make me lose my
Oh, Jesus says hello, Kathleen.
Mom, I'm not
Peter, come up and talk to Kathleen.
Alright, Mom. Yeah.
Awesome, Peter.
You have it now.
She likes you. You're a favorite.
Hi. Right, Mum, you like it.
Kathleen, Tina is Kathleen's favorite.
Yes, you do. Alright, Mum, aren't you going to do something else now? Let me lose my tokens.
You made me lose my pumpkin.
Ew, where is that t-shirt? I got a name.
You made me lose my pumpkin. Bad mom made me lose my pumpkin.
I made lose the tokens.
Man, if I saw this guy on the street, I'd be like, what the why does he have a...
What are you doing?
Drawn on eye. I think Kyle needs two.
Playing Minecraft with Kathleen.
You just ate my sweet roll, Mom.
What?
Free country.
How do you earn more tokens?
I hate this.
Got a bite.
You just buy it with real money, actually.
I need a face. I want a girl's face. You're not helping me, Kathleen.
I help you.
I want a girl's face. I don't want a beard.
Mom, it's not actually
I did.
It's just like from this.
I don't want an
They got mods. Don't worry, Jack.
I want a woman's face.
Everyone's modded. So that one's, everyone that's talking is modded.
No, I can't.
Oh, mate.
What is this?
I want to be a man.
You can't tell Michael to shut up. He's running a damn channel.
What the
we
fuck?
We have to respect him. You be nice.
You can't.
I'm the one who's
in chat. Me and Jason and Wiz are the only ones. No, everybody has. Shut up.
We're talking blue.
No.
What is that guy saying?
You're like listening to Michael only with an accent.
This guy's literally in the operating room.
Michael, he's a good friend of mine.
Well, he's a friend of everybody.
What is that? He's got a Filipino bot IRL.
Remember,
wait, that's another fake John Paul. Look at
Michael,
him.
I want to steal his wife.
Steal his wife. What do you want that trouble for?
No.
Smoking inside.
Why not? She's so pretty. Look at her.
They're all pretty.
Wait, the guy, he lives in the Philippines.
They'll take a pretty mom, pretty much amount of cash from you, too.
I don't join panels. Yeah. That's just for Jeff.
You're one just like this.
I'm saying you're one as well.
My mic is fine.
Michael's wife looks pretty young today. Is it my eyes or just the lighting or what?
Good morning to you, Sarah.
Your eyes.
Where's Chris Hansen?
Yeah, Chris Hansen?
Mrs. Hey, Hansen, yeah. Son?
They're asking about Chris Hansen. Where's he at?
I'll give you that.
Too many.
Yeah,
Pick Rob would like this channel.
See, what aggravates me about these doctors is I got to ask these pricks the question.
I can't give you an honest answer.
You know, I looked up my stuff the other day.
What number on the left is.
And it...
What?
You can never tell what those...
Yeah.
As soon as I get back to the Philippines, I can get whatever I need. I don't need a script.
Top left dude is dating a 13-year-old Filipino girl. Seems odd.
I'm
you don't need a script, Mr. Boo.
What?
Look at you. Oh, there you are, Chris. What's that? They're asking about you over there.
What the fuck is that annoying background sound, man? Yeah, Michael. What's up with that?
What noise?
You don't hear that noise?
Delete your comments. Oh, they just deleted Jason.
She's not that.
Deleting comments? From who?
From who?
I removed the comment.
Okay.
I'm out. What
I just removed
the comment. No, he ain't dating it well. You're going to be...
That's kind of fucked up.
Jason got to be kind of a well-known person in order to say something like that. That's all.
You want me to mod someone? Join
the family? I'm like 37. That's it.
No way.
Yeah. She's 37.
She is not 37. That is a straight lie. Really?
Freaking
young, come up there.
You can hear me. Shut up.
How did you meet her?
I'm going to time you out if you don't stop, Jack.
Jason White was blocked for 5 minutes.
They timed him out for 5 minutes.
No, she said, only the girl next to you looks like she's 13.
Yeah, more like
13.
She's 13. Well,
he just said she's 13. No, that's he confirmed it.
Michael.
I don't think so.
But if Jason, if Michael knew Jason well enough, he'd be able to understand. He'd be okay with the humor, but he doesn't know him. So. Oh, Lord.
You're mad.
Where are you at there, Vincent?
Australia.
Oh, okay.
He's not down under, mate.
Down under, eh?
Look at this guy. Chug.
Oh, do you know Sam Chronicles?
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Bye.
Michael, you don't hear that. You don't hear that annoying back and feed.
He's got a wrench.
Yes.
Take care of this.
Yes. There we see. There we go.
You don't hear that, Michael. Michael, don't you hear? What does he say? Michael McFarland's.
This guy is a freaking cool.
That's that dude. That's more than 300 seconds. That's like a lifetime ban.
That James guy's hacking to bypass. Just, Michael, that's how you gotta do it.
This is what you do.
He ended it.
Why do people do this?
He ended it.
Pedophile.
Oh man.
Well, he ain't doing no more because he's gone. Oh, no,
he's gone. Hold on a second.
No, that's crack. No.
Reported him.
Kill that shot. No, that's not good.
Yeah. Oh, James got reported. Dang it.
Kill him, Vincent.
Yeah.
Kill him.
How'd you come up with a porn actor's name, Vincent?
What?
Sorry?
Come on, Vincent guys! Tuck, come on, just go on Google and type in font changer, and you can type any message you want. Pretty much.
There's two trolls in here now.
Oh, we're all trolls.
Jason White and James.
Yeah.
Oh, they're probably brothers in arms. There.
Brothers in arms.
It's brother.
Oh, thank you, Chris Hansen. Nice to see you, man.
James, huh?
That's pretty serious.
Oh man, that's for him.
And here's another one. Another one.
Keep it up, guys.
Kick him.
Keep it positive.
Yeah.
Anybody wants to? Jack, you want to join the panel, man?
I want him.
Yes.
Hey, Tony. We saw it taken on Michael's channel, but
keep it positive.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Well, he's quiet then.
What is that guy saying? He's speaking gibberish.
Michael's got some kind of squawking in the background. Exactly. Doesn't anybody else hear that?
No.
I can hear that.
No.
Can you hear that, Jack?
It's the fan in the background.
What the hell is that?
The fan. The background.
That's as annoying as a motherfucker.
No, it's fine.
Do they not see this one?
If it were fine, I wouldn't say nothing.
This guy's
still there's another troll.
These aren't trolls. They're spreading the truth, the idiot.
Oh, my God. They're just sensitive, huh?
Yeah.
Must be.
They deleted Jack. He didn't even say anything bad.
I've never had that many trolls on my shit.
It was
pissed off a lot of people.
Mine and
my channel.
He scared off the professor there and everything. Man.
Get down! You're annoying! And the stupid guy is so annoying, I'm gonna get rid of you. I got
your rule! Maybe.
Mommy, do I need this wool? Because I got some wool from the sheep.
What is that saying? Okay.
Thank you.
That's more interesting. I like this.
I'm thinking, is that Irish guy?
Are you at the bar right now?
at the pub. There's like, what, 5 trolls right now?
Not everyone's a troll.
Uh-oh.
Oh my god.
That I don't think that, I don't think they're having fun, man.
Ain't you glad that you don't have to put up with this shit yet?
No.
What?
No, maybe
I've had like one troll on mine.
Oh, you'll get more now.
The wanker and Naga being a dick.
Oh, Chris.
Chris.
Yeah, come on.
Bro, that guy talking seems like it's like a fake British accent, dude. There's no way that's a real accent.
He ain't the only one in Naga. There's no way that guy's real.
He's a bit fat. No.
No, there's other YouTube people in.
Oh my god! Come on.
Oh, come on, Senator John Fetterman, dude. Come on, man. You just got the job, and you're already being negative.
For the area.
Oh my god! Uh oh.
This shit is just like.
That's like a private. It's gotta be a young guy to be that knowledgeable to.
What?
Hey, that's
oh, very knowledgeable to spam in a YouTube chat. Yes.
Ask him if his friend is, if there's a friend of Vincent there.
Who?
No.
You're getting a joke.
Just kidding. Man.
What the fuck?
Oh,
that guy does not like it. Oh, they ended it. Oh, thanks for stopping by. Where'd they go? They were live for 8 hours.
The humor, but
Jesus. Hopefully they come back live. We'll give it a few.
They kill all animals.
Dude, what is that kid saying?
I mean, not in real life, though.
I've never heard. I've never heard that one talk before.
I don't know why.
Why did they leave? Thank you. No hate, just love. Oh, DH, you're a mod. No hate, you're a mod. I love bringing, you're just bringing the love. No hate in the
you
chat.
You okay?
Just love and truth. Kyle's all alone. Like, Neo's room is like The Walking Dead, the main, like, where Rick wakes up. In the Lord's army. They never banned me. Apparently flirting with them is okay. I mean, obviously, how did he get the that 13-year-old Filipino girl, you know? Pretty weird if you ask me. Anyone else had any links? Because they're gone at the moment. Shout out. Cape Squeaker. What do we got here? Anything interesting? I think I already looked at these. God damn it. What went through? I don't see anything new. Did he go back live yet?
Back!
Jesus.
Alex, Brian Ginger. There's a link in the chat so Kimmy can join.
Someone call Kyle. Yeah, I wonder who could do that.
Wait,
what you got there?
Kimmy, you going to join us?
Oh God!
What is up? I give a shout out to Mr. Beast.
Mr. Beast. And
Mr. Beast, if you're watching this video, man, I was wondering if you could help me out, brother, because you know I'm living in my car right now. You know, I got a cold, like, stuff. I've been in my car for, like, a few months now. You can see all the stuff back there. I was wondering if you could help me out. You know, help me get into a place or something, man. I really appreciate it.
Mr. Beast is like, instead of praying to God now, people pray to Mr. Beast. What you got there? What the hell is this? Is it like haunted or something? That's a ghost, Jason. Yeah. What? Is it like Ghost Hunters? Missed that show. Wait, they got multiple. They got all different camera angles. Wow. Interesting. Maybe we'll not watch that one.
Sorry, somebody called. My watch wouldn't answer it for some reason.
Want to look up UFO? I love looking up UFOs. Let's see what we got. Real UFOs. Oh, shit. Let's get, find a good one. We got to find a good one. UFO was sorted by like this week. God damn it. I want someone that just, these are all like news stories. Oh, can I sort of like views? View count. Oh, it's the opposite. I want the opposite direction. Upload date. No, I don't watch Ancient Aliens. That's like a Jason White thing. How are these? Oh my God! Look at this.
Real when it comes to the aliens, there are some things I just can't tell you.
My God. Going against the wind.
You really believe that story?
That story happens to be highly classified.
A highly classified lie.
These photos are historically unprecedented. Prior to our finding and revealing them, they had never before been seen. And what they show is an interaction in 9 photos.
Whoa.
I originally thought there were only 5 and 4 duplicates, but they're
photos. He's kind of delusional, though.
Stealth interacting with like one of the UFOs, I'm being honest, connected to the Billy Meyer case.
With all the lights, like, was spinning, and it just and took off. When everything happened less than 5 seconds, and we all looked at each other, was like, and I know that it was a UFO. I don't care what anybody says.
If Shaq says it, it's real.
What happened, in all fairness, the committee would like to see them. Would you be willing to send them over?
Well, of course. We'll see what this guy has on his channel. What's he got? Come on, get something good. What?
I want to see them too, with young ladies. I want to see them dancing when they're 4 years older too.
Probably right. I think I'd have the same attitude that did I not sleep with a community college professor every night.
Maybe he's an alien. Hear the music? Oh shit. Okay. Fascinating.
Kathleen.
Oh, geez.
That's what you're doing to me. It's annoying, isn't it?
I wanted to prank you. I'm bored because I wanted to prank you. Fuck. I like pranking.
Well, am I banned?
Can you help me else? Can you help me?
Yeah.
Fuck you, bitch.
Oh, you know that.
Average liberal ignores video clips off. What?
Internet watch the whole video. That I made a pool, and it's gonna hit and
watch
be
watch
mad.
Look, I've got a swimming pool at top of my on top of my house. Is this a luxury? Or is this a luxury house?
What we got here? Hey, this is what y'all get. Y'all told me to go live and didn't give me anything to watch, so we're clicking on whatever I click on. All right. Send me links. You want? Yeah, see like that. Send me links. If you want me to see something? This is 12 minutes long.
All right, come on, slide.
I ain't got all day.
Thank you, Maggie. Do you
want to
come over here?
Come on, baby. Make me look better. Okay? There we go.
This is my present.
Do you guys mind moving this way? There we go. Right there. Thank you.
You got to look up at the center photographer up top of it.
You're right up here. Oh. This ain't a compilation. It's all one long video. What?
Thank you.
I don't think this guy knows what a compilation is.
Dad's going to stand pretty close.
He's a lovely child. <chunk. laughs>
I don't know about that one. That's pretty boring. Where's a better one at? How a fat man works. Ooh.
Well, a lot of people thought there was going to be a mass baller.
I don't care. Just
ready. What he wants to
let me
do
see the
next.
Thumbnail. Where the part of the Sean they clickbaited me, dude. I saw the thumbnail AFC and I got
to the New York Times. Ooh. Let's be clear, she had almost nothing to do with what turned out to be
assholes. I wanted to see the thumbnail video. Man. Oh, is that Michael guy live again?
Expensive fucking
no, not
game.
Live still. Really scared me off.
I can't
believe we've got 474 subscribers now.
Ugh.
Oh, yeah, it's going up, man.
Everyone unsub your alt accounts.
You're doing a good job, Natalie.
Yes, definitely doing a good job.
You're doing a good job. Keep it up.
Much better.
You're doing way better than
Neo. He does.
What?
A little bit.
Nina and Kim, why are you not coming up?
Where is everybody, man?
Where's everyone at? Come on, guys.
I'm wondering too. I'm kind of just bored right now. I got no one to talk to.
Yeah,
Jack, you still watch? Go join the. Go join them. They want to. They want to talk to people. You could join as Kim.
Yeah, maybe. Cool.
You just say Kim.
I like you.
What you got there?
I like you.
House Speaker Nancy Pelosi today advised former Vice President Joe Biden to keep his distance after two women accused him of touching them inappropriately. Nancy Cordes spoke with congressional Democrats.
It is a big part of who he is, that
he hugs
people and connects with people and talks to people.
Delaware Senator Chris Coons came to his mentor's defense today.
Coons
insisted his daughter was not disturbed by this televised nuzzle from former Vice President Joe Biden in 2015.
There was a huge bank of cameras, about 50. And Joe, who knows her, leaned forward and whispered some encouragement, telling her that she was doing great, that she looked wonderful.
Did his actions make her feel uncomfortable?
No. My children have known Joe Biden their whole lives.
Joe Biden.
But with a presidential bid on the line, Mr. Biden's intimate style is now taking.
Whoa, my man. He's a player.
I want to be clear. I'm not going nuts.
The president has a big stick.
We choose truth over facts.
Check my sheet, man. Let's do push-ups together, man. Let's run. Let's do whatever you want to do.
One man stands ready to deliver change we desperately need. A man I'm proud to call my friend. A man who will be the next president of the United States, Barack America.
Ladies and gentlemen, the president of the United States of America,
yeah.
Barack Obama.
You're right, Jason.
We can speak out and be more straightforward. I'm not going to be a mule. I got something to do. I got to go do boom, boom, boom.
Hillary Clinton is as qualified or more qualified than I am to be vice president of the United States of America.
You say so, Joe.
You're what?
Oh, shoot.
I'm using my phone.
You don't have a computer?
No, I have it say iPad.
iPad. Joe Biden's been a fraud his entire career. He's just a brain dead fraud now. Okay.
Hold your mind.
Tell your mom to buy you one.
Yeah, Kyle's mom's rich. You can buy him anything.
You see his house? Maybe when I get a little older.
That, I definitely
maybe
agree
when
with
I get
that
a little
one,
older,
Jason.
I'll buy my own one.
When you get a little older, you're already older.
I know, but I start saving up my money.
Yeah. Muffins. There's cookies.
You got a car, Kyle?
You what?
Does Kyle have a car?
A car?
I can't drive a car because I'm blind.
Kyle can't see an inch in front of him.
Oh, look at those.
Why is there a child? Hey, I just clicked on it, okay? Don't blame me. Blame her. She's hosting the stream.
I can drive a car. I'm blind, Kyle.
My camera, don't get anything else. You that one.
I'm gonna especially wait until they're done, like building those cars, the ones that drive on themselves.
Yay! Look at Troy! Yay!
So that's what I'm probably gonna wait for when they
that
get done point. Building those fancy cars, the ones that drive by themselves. You know what I mean?
Hey, Troy, how are you doing?
What's up? I am good. How are you?
There is an. I see it right
yeah,
there.
Yeah, we're all right. I was just shout getting a snack for Kathleen, but I'm telling her not to waste because it's cruel to waste because there's children in Africa
what?
Who've got no food. And it's cruel to pick something and waste uh-huh. something. I teach my kids that way.
Sure, you do.
I got Bella.
Waste is cruel.
Doesn't she definitely doesn't waste all the alcohol?
Yeah. My dad always used to say to me when I, you know what he used to say to me once I'd eat my chicken dinner. He said a chicken died for you to eat that chicken.
You think the UFOs are aliens, James, or something? It could be anything. I mean, I don't know. They're definitely there. I've seen them in. They're in the trees. Oh, here we go. Dedicated. This video goes out to you, Liz.
Hey, my legion. How y'all doing today? Last
thumbs up.
Not really last. I got some other ones coming up in the future, so might be the first one I put up. Rockstar Pure Zero.
Like what, two big bottles today? Bottle, yep.
Silver,
no, it'll be finished by today.
Silver Ice, not to be confused with the Silver Surfer.
Well, that's just stupid. Then I mean, that's obviously not true.
And I like that.
Perhaps
movie. People. I liked both the ones with Jessica Alba.
Who? Yeah, let's get a.
Hey, my legion. How y'all doing today? I'm here today to finally address Elizabeth Ricard. I've been putting up with her shit for a long time. Ever since we had a falling out because she believed she was brainwashed into believing a lying, conniving person that everyone turned their back on. And now she aligned herself with another lying, conniving person that no one likes. Believe me, and there's
get
a reason
together,
for
that. You two. Not only the farts, but it's annoying a hell of a cow. Jason
and,
Cowan,
for people that don't know, Elizabeth Card is like a food review groupie, and there's nothing wrong with that. She goes to different food reviews, and other people in comments all the time. There's nothing wrong with that. But unlike people like Lucas McCullough, who used to comment on there, and sadly he's no longer with us. T-I-D. May he rest in peace. He was a good guy. She had, does not have
traitor,
the moral
commie,
fortitude
pinko,
he has. She does not have the class that he has.
Wow, with thumbnail.
Lebanon, baloney.
Hey, my legion. How y'all doing today? I got kind of a unusual review today. I'm doing a
brainwash. That's true.
For our lunch meeting, I'm doing this one I've seen at Walmart for a while. Never got it. These are more expensive baloney. It's like around $6.99, $7 for Seltzer's Lebanon Bologna. Right there. I got to try it by itself and in a sandwich with that chipotle aioli. I had some hot sauce to it, and I got some chili that I got from Engine House 39. It was a cup of chili for like $4.
What the hell
they
is
said, gave me these four three containers. This, and this one here. I guess equivalent a cup because they didn't have a cup size container or something like that. And on it, I'm going to put this hot sauce called.
What's with the baby then?
Looks like a bloody shit. I agree.
Hey, my legion.
What is this stuff? You don't know what that is?
I owned one a day.
Is that like cocaine?
Video of the first significant snowfall of the season. You know, it's covering the ground and stuff because I know. We had really decent weather for a while.
I don't care.
In the 60s.
What's the what recommended do we have? Oh, here's a good one. Let's check this out.
We had really decent weather for a while.
I don't care.
In the 60s.
What's the North? What recommended do we have? Oh, here's a good one. Let's check this out.
We had really decent weather for a while.
I don't care.
In the 60s.
What's the North? What recommended do we have? Oh, here's a good one. Let's check this out.
We had really decent weather for a while.
I don't care.
In the 60s.
What's the North? What recommended do we have? Oh, here's a good one. Let's check this out.
We had really decent weather for a while.
I don't care.
In the 60s.
What's the North? What recommended do we have? Oh, here's a good one. Let's check this out.
We had really decent weather for a while.
I don't care.
In the 60s.
What's the North? What recommended? Okay. Oh, here we go. It's me.
Mr. Prime Minister, I am absolutely honored to get to speak with you.
Go back. Watch another good one in a second.
We have prayed for you for many, many years. I almost felt like reading your book that I was reading from the scriptures. And here's the reason, because when you read the scriptures, you read miracles.
Oh, he's got AirPods. Look at him. I'm flexing.
And I read miracle after miracle after
led the storming party.
What you got there? I don't know if I can watch this one. I'll try it.
Which has documented in Russia. It's happening in the context of the homophobic legislation that bans propaganda of non-traditional sexual relationships among minors.
Here, hold on. Fine. Okay, you want to see it? Well, all right, fine. What do you reckon? Let's see. Here we go. We'll try this one out. Hold on. No. I'm going to show you if you got such a problem with those. Let's find it. Oh, he doesn't show his face. Where's one of his buddy John? Oh, here we go.
Hey, my legion. How y'all doing today? I'm here today to review McRib, and they said this is the farewell tour. It'll be your last chance to get the McRib. I don't know how true that is, but I'm going to be reviewing it regardless. I'm doing a re-review of it. Okay. Yeah, I decided to do two
stuff. That's a nice hat. Something I know you love, your freedom. Thank a vet. Hell yeah. Thank you, Jason.
This is the first thumbnail. But I mean, I just showed the container. I wanted to show the actual sandwich. So right here is the thumbnail I went for. And I hope you all enjoy this
review of Buddy.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, my Legion. How y'all doing today? I'm back with the McRib is back. They said for the farewell tour.
I remember eating
not as much sauce last. And from.
When does he eat it? There we go.
I think I was from Return to Oz. Holding that the pumpkin, that pumpkin head guy. You're gonna do a Fright Night.
Yeah, that is a little nasty. Wow. No, no face. What? Oh, no, we already clicked on it. Don't worry. Oh, 28 minutes. We got a Brooklyn chick. What nice. Oh, here's a good video.
Shalom and Tam.
This was 7 months ago.
It's your friendly
neighborhood. Oh my God. Sir Capone. Hey. I thought it was like 4 weeks
today,
ago.
Today I am here at the Long Beach Convention Center.
How was this 7 months ago?
Long Beach, California.
Look at that. This is a good video. Thumbs up, dog. Oh, here we go. Maybe his.
Hey, my Legion. How y'all doing today? I'm here today to review the Pizza Hut dinner box. On the side says no one else.
Michael Creech. Oh, no. I haven't heard that name in a long time. Thank. Oh, God. He changed his picture, I see.
I got this from the Gerard Pizza Hut, which I have not been to
food
since 97 or 98 when my sister's ex's family took everyone out. Let's go ahead and try this out. I need meatball pizza first. Look at that. $20. Got a little plastic thing right there, too.
Oh, what a good deal. $20. Maybe I should give it a try. Ugh. I can't listen to that.
There are no salt.
Take up I the can't mat. Listen to that so bad. I can't hear people eat. It'll make me into a violent rage. I'll who's this guy?
What's up, guys? Sinner Stalker here for
the alien. Oh my God! Today
video. This video right here be kind of an impromptu food. About a year and a work. And the sauce is definitely.
He's doing it too. Why are they all here? You want to see a real food review? Here we go. Hold on. Well, okay. That's not. Hold on. I'll get it to in a second. Give me a second. Where is it at? There we go. Look, see
what's going on.
That's
everyone?
A real food
spooky
review.
Ghost here again. This time we're outside in the wilderness. We're gonna be doing
that's
a food review
do
here today, as you can read in the title, obviously.
Look, there's no look. You don't hear the slopping either. See
how amazing. If I had to give this a rating, I'd give this 4 pick robs out of 5. 4 out of 5 pick rubs. Very good, Taco Bell. I'm going for another bite.
Look, see? Do you hear any moaning or growling or chewing? There's nothing.
Good work, Taco Bell.
See? That's how you're supposed to do it. All right, we got some links. What do we got? What do we got? Jesus. This is old. 2008. Oh, is that General Kits?
My name is Bella.
Well, okay, I don't wanna play the whole song, unfortunately. Exactly. I know he is.
Hinter ihnen erhebt sich ein Block von Rüstungsarbeitern und Arbeiterinnen.
Oh, what is this? Oh. Go away. This guy, is he still chicken shit to go live? Yeah, he's still too scared.
No more drink.
That's cow spamming.
I'm trying to train her bladder, so when she gets up in the morning, it's take her outside so she has a pee.
James is banned. Wow.
I'm trying to train her not to
pick
pee
her
in
up
the
blues
house.
Oh, yeah.
by timing her food schedule. When she eats,
I think it's just and Jason and Yule is and deleted. Oh, here's another one. This looks good.
Hey, my Legion. How y'all doing today? I'm back with a cooking video. I'm going to be doing Jason Callen.
Okay, no more Jason Callen. What do we got?
No bug eye, thy bug.
Okay. Oh, this I'm sorry. She needs to come back.
Really un-Japanese
not
things.
This, like, I need a better video. Like this one. This is her last one 3 years ago. Bring her back.
My Wonder Swan.
We'll go with this right here. This is the Wonder Swan Handy Sonar, and it is a sonar, working one, like, you know, for fish, for the Wonder Swan. And that's the kind of weird stuff that I like to collect.
He has a new... no, thank you. I'll pass on that.
Like pink kawaii theme, but that's still up in the air as of right now. A lot over the years, and it's constantly changing because I'm constantly growing and changing as a
kawaii. You're constantly growing.
So I dare say better than Mario Kart. I obviously Mario Kart is better because we still have it to this day, but my favorite racing game for the N64 was Diddy Kong Racing.
Whatever you say. A live quiz and chat, like a laugh. Over 18, don't be shy, join in. Where's the content? James is so desperate for some poussay. What do you say so, man? I think you're projecting. Oh, here we go. Yeah. Mega thumbs up. Okay. That's all I can listen to. Oh, here we go. What we got here?
Stay with us. We're about to take you on an exciting and bumpy ride. All eyes on Florida at this hour, Tim.
Oh, don't give me. No, no, I don't want to watch this. This is 2000. Oh, fuck that.
Live, Natalie.
They didn't come this morning.
Okay, that's. That is very boring today, unfortunately. Well, here we got it right here. We'll check it out. Which one did you say? There's nothing with eggs here. What are you talking about? Am I missing something? Yes, I'm projecting your virgin needs from you into the entire YouTube Ritkyard community. I don't think so. Are you talking about this one?
Hey, my Legion. How y'all doing today? Kind of like an unusual breakfast video for you guys. I got these at this is at Walmart. The Jimmy Dean's Delights Egg Witch, the breadless breakfast sandwich. It's bacon, spinach, caramelized onion, and Parmesan egg fritter.
Okay, that's vile. I do not want to see that ever.
Because I've got to have an early night tomorrow.
Why are they all British?
Because me and Sarah are spending Wednesday out.
See, I just don't want... Like, Jack is better at coming in here doing things. I don't do any of the harassment. Looks like me. That's true, James. What's true? I don't even know what you're responding to at this point. Because the chat the delay is so long. Oh, yeah. Yeah. James or Jack does all that stuff. Oh, this is not positive.
What is your message to Western human rights groups, to President Obama,
respect,
to lesbian, gay, bisexual, and transgender people?
Respect African societies and their values.
If you don't agree, you just keep quiet. Let's manage our
I system. Can't hear him. Speak up, buddy. Actually, don't speak up. There we go.
Hey, my legion. How y'all doing today? I wanted to wish
Michael Creech,
all my fellow veterans down. From a fellow veteran.
Oh, fellow veteran, see?
Happy Veterans Day.
He's a veteran. And this well, salute.
Not only goes out
he's to rendering veterans, a proper hand salute. Well, actually, he's not doing a proper. That's pretty bad, but.
And people paid the ultimate sacrifice. Now, last night, they had Lieutenant Governor Dan Crenshaw on.
Dan Crenshaw, thumbs down. Negative shout out.
Hey guys, Metal Jesus here, and
how,
I am.
How do I cut out Metal Jesus? Damn it. Oh no. What is she saying? It's not even
mas aqui, gibberish. O conselho para o mês é o sol, e o sol traz calma, paciência, transparência e um amor que ainda não tem. Certo, that's Paula Cristina. Gratidão.
Hopefully she gets the message. Please to this. Oh, here we go. What is this? What? Yeah, it's definitely a ladybug. Thumbs down, John Paul. Ultimate sacrifices for more. Yeah, I get you're all right. Yo, I don't say it to me, man. She's a blonde jail. Okay. Oh.
Right into the unit itself, and had Nintendo have a really good relationship going back very many my years. Check. So Nintendo licensed you. Sharp's My Computer TV C1 in 1983, go. And it was released the same year.
Why does it keep showing up?
Hey, my legion, how y'all doing today? I'm doing a leftover turkey sandwich with moist.
I've seen videos recorded in 1982 that have higher quality than that. Oh, just a classic.
My name is Walter Hartwell White. This is my confession. If you're watching this tape, I'm probably dead.
Aw. Coca-Cola and Pepsi. Jack never leaves Jason. Wait, what? What does that even mean? Wait, what?
Mikey G, Wings, you're a pedophile because I choose you. Hell yeah.
What?
Shit. Put it right in the disk drive, bud. I did say the age of consent should be 12. You know why I said that? I knew girls that were like 12, 13, 14, fucking on the regular. It has nothing to do with me being a pedophile.
Get him.
Fuck you!
Very good, very good. Oh, God. He should have smoked the ribs in the tub.
Of course. I just want to make sure.
He doesn't live there anymore. He got.
Man. Always want to have a sharp knife. So.
Oh, shit. Yeah, when the kids get out.
Clean and sharp knife. Which is the same thing in the kitchen. I'm also going to need one of these brushes. It's a little bit later as well. So, okay. So, figured. How do these chefs do this? So, yeah.
Wow. Professional.
All better.
He cuts up the kids and brush. These are the kids. Look, he's cutting. He's He's pretending that it's, oh God. And then it's just a, and then it cuts to the sad, the sad couch stuff. Oh no.
Is it on?
And we're off.
That's the dumb sound.
Yeah, we're off. Yep. As you guys saw in the last flea market episode.
Oh no. Oh good. So,
what a bar.
This is I've seen videos of them like really? Before, but it didn't go so bad.
Hold on. Yes, there we go.
Oh man, I can't watch that. It's so bad. It is, that is one of the most cringiest things ever. I can't watch it. It's really bad. No, I can't. I can't watch it, Jason. It's so bad. Oh, hold on. Here's a better one. Yeah, I know. He's so. Okay, don't do that.
Cut it open and video. What this are my thoughts on the PlayStation 5? When am I doing any PlayStation?
Okay, I don't care. Get off my screen now. You had enough screen time today. God damn, it's just all. God damn it, get the hell up. Why is Tucker Carlson on your account? I didn't click on a single one of those. He's not. Who? Who's not? Tucker Carlson?
Conjurly! Con! Ting! 闲事离线塔妈的不可能阻止他 所以不要简易拿线你
Oh, Hong Kong, boom. I don't know, guys. I think we're running out of stuff to do. Hopefully Jack can go live again later. If he does it this tonight, maybe I'll drink a little bit. But, unless Liz wants to go live or Jason wants to go live, y'all can go live.
Upload me on the Brad. Damn, he's cute.
What?
Holy sh!
Where's my salad? I forgot to order salad. Oh my God, I'm stupid. Damn.
Oh man, it's Anthea. Yeah, whatever. You drink? No, I'm not drinking 15 beers again. That was rough the other day. I can't do that again.
Pushing the Antichrist agenda.
Oh, shut! Oh my God. Liz, looking rough. I get it. Ugh. Lol, Jason. It's true though. I mean. Man, what is this guy?
Sweet pickles.
Is that Brent Peterson for president? Oh my God. Oh, geez. That was not. Ugh. Again, you didn't make it to 15 a little bit. I got there. I got the 7, Jason. Where's my one photo of AOC at? I'm waiting. Is that Beetlejuice? That's not. Oh, stop. Why is it so loud? She just got married to a guy she never met in person in Kuwait. Who did? Oh.
Good morning. Can you hear me?
Sure can.
Yes. I would just like to say that the Republicans, and I'm a Republican, please do not overreach. I know they're going.
Oh, hey, I'm watching that.
Going to overreach, but I'm telling you, if you advocate for the repeal of Obamacare and you get too extreme, then Hillary Clinton will be elected president in 2016.
Uh-oh.
This is about race. The Republicans hate that Obama.
Whoa.
Okay, I'm going to stop you there. We're not going to use that kind of language as we move on to Beverly in Cary, North Carolina. You can certainly make your point, but you cross the line when you use language like that. And so to our viewers and listeners. I want to apologize.
What do you think about that,
Jason? Go ahead.
You think that was okay, Jason? I think Jason has a lot to say about that gentleman Obama. Okay, she's going on. Okay. He's not entirely wrong. Well, accurate description of those people. Right, here we go, John. Let's see. What's the video?
Hey, my Legion. We're at the Lakeside Beach Bar. Doing a little voiceover because they have music playing in the background inside. This is what the inside out looks like, but it's an outside dining establishment.
In a shot at Edinburgh.
Oh, wow.
Beach. Oh, Edinburgh Lake. Outside the Lake Bar.
I love C-SPAN calling. Yeah, they're pretty good. I've seen there was the rapping one a long time ago and some other good ones. Shout out to C-SPAN. Very positive. Can I S in your mouth? Whoa.
Independence 202-748-8002. We'll start in our line for Democrats. Glenn called in from Salt Lake City, Utah. Glenn, good morning.
Hi, good morning. My question is, since we're spending all this money, where are we getting the money from? And my second question is, if I can in your mouth.
Apologize Whoa. For that, Congressman. Don't take that kind of language here on the Washington Journal. We'll move on.
Oh, poor congressman. Ooh.
Let's play a lightning round game.
Okay, we'll just mute it. No. There we go. Yeah, I don't really care what she has to say, honestly. Worth a try. What a great stream. She's a I'm not even gonna disagree with you on that one.
Everybody, if you guys want me to go,
she's too much even for me, Jason.
Check out.
No, Kim, get a beer.
I like everybody, but I don't want people not to come up to me.
Kim, come on up. You're making me a
feel like everybody, man.
She's something.
This is Bubba.
44.
This is a bean burrito from Taco Bell. Let's see if Bubba wants a bean burrito. Gonna get it?
Oh my.
Good boy, Bubba.
What? Look at the rat. Origin with self-establishment after claiming she's anti-state. Yeah, I don't know. What the rat doing?
Oh, yeah. Bye,
a fat, look at that fat rat. And now it's gonna be an animal video. God damn it. Oh, wait, no, not this one. God damn it. The other one. Where'd it go? It's a Taco Bell dog. Holy shit, this video is from 2006. Y'all know how old I was when this video was uploaded? To YouTube. I was a wee lad.
Yo quiero Taco Bell.
Now you can get 2 tacos for just 99 cents.
What a deal. Yeah, I want some. I'm going to Taco Bell. What? Dang it, man. They should do, well, oh no. They should do this to all commie new age under 30 retard politicians. Whoa, I don't want to watch that. I don't know about that one, Jason. I don't want to think that title was very positive. No, it said graphic. It was going to run over that rat. I don't want to see that. 60. I don't want to see that. That's weird, man. That rat did nothing wrong.
There you go, Maddie. fuck. I spilled my goddamn nuts.
All right, y'all. I don't think there's much going on left anymore. So I think I'm going to end it, unfortunately, right here. Maybe we'll go back live again. Hopefully Jack will, but maybe I will to later tonight, later this evening. Liz will get drink 37 wine coolers. We'll have a great party, all right? Happy birthday, Liz. Thank you all for stopping by. Got anything else positive to say? Say it now. Forever hold your peace. Peace. Tuck it easy, everyone. Tuck it easy. Thanks for stopping by.